Nation. Today is Friday, May 4th, and I'm Tay.
That's right, and I'm Lauren. Man, it's been a long week, but I've been waiting all week to finally be able to say TGIF.
I know exactly what you mean, but anyways, go ahead and give us the first announcement of the day.
All right, I got you covered, Tay. The May of McMiracles is now in full swing. For the entire month of May, you can get Papa John's Pizza for 40% off using Warren Central's specific code. Our code is Warriors40, and every time you use this code, you'll not only get 40% off your order, but 10% of that order will go to We Live Indy. So start buying Warriors. This is a McWide school competition. So get some Papa John's and support Voices Against Violence.
Warren has 20-year books left remaining of this school year. If you are interested, head to the bookstore to place your order. They are $70 while supplies last, so act soon.
The Just Say No Club would like to remind senior members that the applications for the JSN scholarship are due today. Applications can be picked up from any sponsor. Don't miss out on the opportunity to get free money for college.
Okay. Attention Spanish Club, your last meeting of the year will be from Monday, 5:30 to 7 at La Guadalajara Grill. Please RSVP in the club's Google Classroom or to Ms. Conway.
The 10th anniversary of Fiesta Latina is finally here. The dance is tonight in the Commons Cafeteria from 6:30 to 10. Tickets are on sale in both cafeterias during all lunches today for $5. You must show ID in order to purchase a ticket, and all students must show the ticket and ID at the door to get in. Tickets will not be sold at the door, so tonight there will be activities, light snacks, Latin dance lessons, and a DJ-led dance party. Everyone at One Heart, One Mind hopes to see you there.
All of those activities for Fiesta Latina sound lit.
They definitely do. Looks like a lot of fun events going on, but let's not get too ahead of ourselves, though. We still have more news on the way, but first let's stand in honor of our country by reciting the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And will you please join me for a moment of silence? Thank you.
The newspaper staff is asking that seniors send in group pictures of them at different school events, whether that be athletic or academics, to be used in the future in the OWL. They need all pictures by Friday, May 11. Pictures can be sent to Stacy Gibson and Rama Samari. Along with pictures, you will need to write who is in them and what event it is.
Yesterday, we announced a new first period challenge featuring the Warren Bop. You and your class need to create a video dancing to the Warren Bop. But just how do you do the Warren Bop? Well, here's more info on that.
Hey, what's up? I'm Shay Sparks, the creator of the Warren Bop. Today, I'm going to show you how to do the Warren Bop. Turn around with it, get the running up the block. Then you slide back on the scene. Hit your shoulder lean. Hit the Warren Bop if you reppin' for Dub C. First you slide, drop. Hit the Warren Bop. Turn around with it, get the running up the block. Then you slide back on the scene. Hit your shoulder lean. Hit the Warren Bop if you reppin' for Dub C.
Is your class ready for the Warren Bop? Go to YouTube and search for The Warren Bop by Shay Sparks. Then create and send us a video of your first period class doing the Warren Bop. By doing so, you could win a pizza party. All entries must be received by Friday, May 11th. The most creative video will win the pizza party, and your class's video just may be featured here on Wake Up Warren.
Finally, Dub C's Drama Club Cafe Cabaret Talent Show is next Friday. Cafe Cabaret is an event sponsored by Warren Central's Drama Club to showcase all the diverse talent that we have here at Warren Central High School. This event is open to all students and staff members who want to perform. They are working all Warriors with artistic talent, including monologues, vocalists, instrumentalists, poets, or other unique talents. All talent applications are due today. Please contact Mr. Dostrom for more information and to get an application.
Well, that's all we have for you on this wonderful Friday, Warriors. Make today a productive day and enjoy your weekend, and we'll see you right back here on Monday.
Now think you've got it. Fool, you think you've got it. But got it, just don't get it, cause there's nothing at all. Then what makes it?